buffs, welcome back to Haltom Stampede TV. I'm your best host, Luke Sargent, and I've got a dog in this episode. Anyways, Haltom Inklings, Black History Month Poetry and Art Competition, you know the deal. Check out this QR code for more information. Very cool contest, I'm looking forward to it. It's only up for a few more days, so good luck. Also, Virtual Picture Day, February 12th. Take your photos with this QR code. Buy a yearbook with this QR code. You want to scan a yearbook? You want to buy a little yearbook? Also, color guard auditions on the 23rd through the 25th. Be sure to bring a mask and water. Oh no! No! Also, Color Guard is hosting auditions on February 23rd through the 25th at 4:30 to 6 p.m. at the Haltom High School Gym 3. All you have to bring is water and a mask. All the other equipment is there for you. And you can audition on Zoom or in person. Good luck. Also, TSI testing, which is required for dual credit classes, start on Tuesday, February 16th and Wednesday, February 17th. If your last name starts with A through M, you'll be on the 16th. If your last name starts with M through Z, testing will be on the 17th. These tests will be in the library, so if you want to be in a dual credit class, be sure to talk to your counselor by February 12th. And that's about it for Haltom Stampede TV. Have a nice Wednesday, everybody. Man, it doesn't feel like a Wednesday. Go Buffs! Hi, Mom.
Also, seniors, you have a seniors meeting on February 12th from 10 to 11:30. At the first gym, please come. Thank you.
I'm Adriana.
And I'm Emily.
And we want you to join the dance department. In the dance department, you get a PE and a fine arts credit, and we have 3 performances a year.
It's a great experience to be a part of, and more than just a class, it's something to be involved in. It's a lot of fun, and we hope you join us next year.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Layla Donnelly, and today's little-known Black history fact is Shirley Chisholm. Shirley Chisholm is best known for becoming the first Black congresswoman in 1968, representing New York State in the U.S. House of Representatives for 7 terms. She went on to run for the 1972 Democratic nomination for the presidency, becoming the first major party African-American candidate to do so. In announcing her bid, Chisholm said, "I am not the candidate for Black America, although I am Black and proud. I am not the candidate for the women's movement of this country, although I am a woman, and I am equally proud of that. I am the candidate of the people, and my presence before you now symbolizes a new era in American political history." Chisholm was catapulted into the national limelight by virtue of her race, gender, and outspoken personality. Throughout her political career, Chisholm fought for education opportunities and social justice. Chisholm left Congress in 1983 to teach and died in Florida in 2005. This concludes your moment in Black history.
Please stand for the pledges and moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.